Back row hit there by Middle Miss. Easily dug out there by the Dinos. It's a free play for the Cougars. Left-handed swing. Those serves can be tricky to read sometimes. Swinging hit there. Guy back set to Vanell. Beautiful dig there by Podolicki. Free play for the Dinos. Guy back set once again to Pexman, and she is float serve, and Woolley finds that. Quick hitter by Vanell, and she makes. Guy up top to Pexman, and she squeezes 5 kills, 2 assists, 2 digs. A little too deep on that one. It's another free ball for the Dinos. Guy back set over to Ogle. Part of a good service game is keeping the ball in play, and she's been consistent at that thus far. Fritzky on the left side once again. Good dig by Woolley, keeping it alive. Pexman squeezes that. Good up there by Ogle. Pexman is rejected in the middle. Guy will set up Pexman, and she goes cross court. McKay, nice looking dig there. Guy goes cross court to Pexman, and quick hitter by McKay. Dino's ready for that. Another cross court win. Ogle just over the net. Dinos setting up their offense, and it's Jalen Moffitt. That's off the tape. Guy setting up Woolley. And that's a cross. Amber Adolph. And she. Ogle and Vanell standing tall. Vanell once again. Vanell with a good looking serve there from Ogle. And that's off the hands, Jalen. Fritzky is rejected. Jalen.